What you're seeing isn't ChatGPT, it isn't Midjourney. It's the brand new Seedream 3, and it just took the first slot on the global image model leaderboard.
Seedream 3 have just launched their new AI image generating model, which is much more better than ChatGPT 4.0. You can start using and it's completely free. I'll add the link in the description. It can now generate 2K resolution output and much faster than ChatGPT. This AI image generating model ranks first in the artificial analysis image arena, and it have done significant improvement in text. It is now better in small fonts generation, Chinese character accuracy, and high aesthetic long text layouts. These are few images that are generated using this model. Really looking like they are done by any artist, well crafted. I'm just blown away. This is such a complex graphic design. It needs years of experience to do this type of layout. It has generated multiple languages and with different font sizes. To be very honest, these images look much better than ChatGPT images even. These are hyper-realistic images. I can't believe these images are really AI generated. At this point, what these AI models are generating, I don't think anyone will be able to recognize these photographs as AI generated. And these are native 2K high resolution generated images. It have that HD quality. There is no artifacts going on. You can literally see dust and imperfections. In this image, you can see lot of small fonts which are accurate, top logo, and on the bag you can see detailed text and even on the product. In artificial analysis arena, Seedream 3 is performing better than ChatGPT 4.0, and it's on the top of all AI models. So this is a comparison between 5 image generating models which are very popular now. The prompt is same for all the models. Two boys are in the haunted house. The boy in front looks frightened while the boy behind appears calm. So this one is generated by Flux. The expression of the boy in front is not like he's frightened, but more like a shocking expression, which is not aligning with the prompt. Seedream 2 also have not generated the image exactly like given prompt. Ideogram also, it's not looking that haunted, and but Seedream have generated the image which is aligning with the prompt. This is second example. This is the prompt. In Flux 1.1 Pro, the anatomy is horrible. Even Midjourney have not maintained the anatomy even. Seedream 2 was accurate but not that close to realism. And ideogram is also not accurate with this finger, and the anatomy is not balanced with the posture they have created. But this new AI model, Seedream, generated the image so accurately that it looks like a real photograph. I don't think there is any element from which I can say that it's generated by AI. The skin texture, the flyaway hairs, no artifacts, posture, the creases and everything. And even the guy sitting behind, out of focus, but still we can see a graphical impression of the logo or some graphic on the t-shirt, which make it so real. And this is another comparison, and this is the prompt. And Seedream 3 is the most realistic out of this all. Proper flyaway hairs, proper skin textures and skin blemishes. So this is a complex prompt with lot of text generation. This image really looks like a high-end CG render, having the proper smoke effect, depth, atmosphere. Text generated by Seedream 3. See this book, lot of accurate text happening. Even on the newspaper, minute text are little gibberish, but the layout and the design is top notch. And this is a comparison of photorealistic images. This is generated by Ideogram, this is by Midjourney, this is by Flux, which is not at all good as compared to these. Seedream 2, and this is Seedream 3. See the skin texture and everything in this. I don't think there is anything that makes it look like it's a AI generated image. And these are few human portraits generated by Seedream 3. You guys comment down below, what do you think about this, or what's your view on this? Thank you so much for watching, and I'll be back with a new video. Please do like and subscribe and hit the bell icon.